Welcome to the first ever Partnership for the Arts and Humanities Showcase. I'm April Hedding, the program supervisor, and I'm really excited to have you here today to share some of the amazing work our partners are doing with young people during out-of-school time.
I got my talent, and I see that I don't want to be a could have been. I want to be of look at him.
We be the lab rats, damaged by chemical reaction, a closed experiment. They call us trial and error, trial, error, trial. We be Pookie, we be Man Man, we be Bebe, all her kids. We be everything but free.
Arts at Large have been around for about 18 years. We were founded in 2001, and we're now entering our 18th year of programming. We were founded by the MPS School District and became a nonprofit in 2005. And we serve, I think over the last 18 years, we've served over 200,000 students. Thank you.